as you probably know, it is Columbus Day, and hopefully you had the day off, but there were plenty of us who didn't.
They certainly were working. All of us here were working, certainly. Hundreds bundled up, however, for the annual Columbus Day Parade in Little Italy, part of Cleveland. A lot of them probably had to scrape off their cars before heading down there today. Maybe a little frost on the window.